What's up, world? It's Colin Tilly. We're over here at Universal Studios. Day one of Chris Brown, Justin Bieber, and XTU. We're going big with it. Everything every fan would ever want, and we're going in. So, you know, stay tuned. We got a big day.
Getting to shoot at the Universal backlot is, you know, the perfect setting because it's comfortable, it's controlled, it allows us to do what we need to do to really make it look like a natural disaster is really happening. You know, we've got 20 picture cars that are going to be burnt, all on fire, we've got cars exploding, just a lot going on. It's definitely more of like a movie approach than we've been taking recently.
We are dressing New York scene, so it just looks like it's the end of the world here.
Beautiful.
Exactly, we're just making it look crazy. Making it look crazy.
The City Hall landmark of Universal, this is where they've done a couple pretty famous scenes. I'm pretty sure they did some stuff from Back to the Future here. So we're trying to set kind of a standard for how romantic they are, so that when all the end of the world stuff starts happening, like, you really have something to grasp onto throughout the video.
Just get that moment.
Yeah. All right, cool.
So I'm thinking, like, probably here.
Out. That way, like,
you see her come out.
You're going to be in front of the crowd. You're running from here.
Okay. You wanted to start from inside the door.
Here we go.
We are rolling, rolling, rolling.
It's a really cool set. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of action.
I had heard two different stories. One said it was an earthquake, the other said it was aliens, so I'm not sure.
Same here. I mean, my goodness, I don't know, but I'm running and screaming and...
You've got that smile that only heaven can make.
Hey, that's some real acting and shit.
God every day that you keep that
started.
Smile.
She's a necklace I'm giving her, roughly around 250K. You go big or go home.
Are you a fan?
I am. I really love him. And he's so sweet, nice, and I'm really lucky.
And baby, everything that I have is yours. You will never go cold or hungry. I'll be there when you're insecure. Let you know that you're always lovely, girl. Cause you are the only.
Are you guys real police officers?
Do you smell bacon?
Yeah.
Definitely.
It smells like baby powder.
I want to do my own stuff. They just don't let me have the time because of insurance. You know, it's funny, they say that till the last day of shooting, and then they're like, no, let her go for it. It's the last day, we don't care now.
Oh no. Oh man.
Can you have the axe spray on and all the girls are coming to you? The axe spray on.
Yeah.
Safety meeting. It's all about safety.
Everybody, you've been assigned by your PAs to where you're going to be. They know where I told them that you can be as safe. If I come up to you and tell you that's not safe, I need you to move. Please do not give me any problems.
God damn.
What's up, Van Dam?
What's up, Van Dam?
It's definitely been a crazy 2 days, and this is about to just really end it with a bang, literally.
Let's give it up for Chris Brown. Chris Brown. Give it up for Justin Bieber. Holly Jilly. Holly Jilly.
That only heaven can make. I pray to God every day to keep.